prettiest impression that you've ever heard. Okay, so Michael, I'm trying to say, this isn't about the one man.